그 있죠.
អង្គជំរាបកម្មតកិច្ចសម្នាការនីតិវិធីសម្នាការជាដំបូងនេះក្រុមជីសៃកលវិធីឡើងរីការពិសថានភាពវត្តមានវត្តមានភាគីនិងបុគ្គលដែលត្រូវបានអង្គជំរាបក៏អញ្ជើញឲ្យចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចសម្នាការសម្នាការថ្ងៃនេះសូមគោរពលោកប្រធានគ្រប់ភាគីទាំងអស់នៃរឿងក្តីនេះមានវត្តមាន
បាទអរគុណលោកស្រីសៃកលវិធីថ្ងៃនេះយើងក៏តម្កល់ឃើញមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរនៅមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាអសិស័យគឺមឿនសុវណ្ណអញ្ចឹងទេបាទលោកប្រធានលោកមេធាវីមានអត្តលេខប្រមាណដែរនៅកាយឡ័យនៅគណៈមេធាវី
បាទខ្ញុំបានមានអត្តលេខ561បាទអរគុណអង្គជំរះលទ្ធិបងបានទទួលពាក្យសុំរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតអៀងសេរីចុះថ្ងៃទី4ខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2012តាមរយៈមេធាវីការពីក្តីបកគាត់សូមលះបង់សិទ្ធចូលរួមក្នុងសកម្មភាពដោយផ្ទាល់ក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនេះដោយគាត់សូមនៅតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសក្តិ មកការពីចម្ងាយតាមរយៈប្រព័ន្ធសោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់រយៈពេលដំណើរការសកម្មភាពពេញមួយថ្ងៃនេះដោយមូលហេតុបញ្ហាសុខភាពមិនអាចអង្គុយតាមដាននៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពដោយផ្ទាល់បានអង្គជំរះយល់ឃើញថានៅពេលនេះជនជាប់ចោតអៀងសេរីបានសូមលះបង់សិទ្ធមានវត្តមាននៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពដោយផ្ទាល់តែគាត់អាចតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពពីចម្ងាយពីបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនមួយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាលសកម្មភាពនេះតាមរយៈឧបករណ៍សោទស្សន៍ បានផងជំរះសម្រាប់យល់ព្រមតាមពាក្យសុំរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតអៀងសេរីដែលបានស្នើសុំលះបង់សិទ្ធិចូលរួមក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសមាគមការផ្ទាល់ក្នុងបន្ទប់សមាគមការនេះឲ្យលោកអៀងសេរីនៅតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសមាគមការពីចម្ងាយពីបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនមួយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាលសមាគមការនេះតាមរយៈឧបករណ៍សោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់រយៈពេលសមាគមការពេញមួយថ្ងៃនេះបង្កប់ឲ្យផ្នែកសោទស្សន៍ភ្ជាប់ប្រព័ន្ធសោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់ជនជាប់ចោតអៀងសេរីអាចតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសមាគមការពីចម្ងាយសម្រាប់រយៈពេលនៃការធ្វើសមាគមការពេញមួយថ្ងៃនេះជាបន្តអង្គជំនះសូមផ្ដល់វិធីការជូនទៅក្រុមតំណាងសហប្រញ្ញាដើម្បីបន្តការតាំងសំណួរដេញដោលចំពោះសាក់សីរូបនេះសូមអញ្ជើញ
Thank you, Mr. President, and
good morning, Your Honours. Good morning, Council. Good morning, Mr. Sakim Mutt. Thank you for coming back to testify. Thank you for coming back to testify. Sakim Sakim Mutt Pondai.
I'd like to return briefly to one of the topics that we dealt with last week on the 31st of May.
គឺនៅថ្ងៃទី31ខែឧសភាន
ោះ it is the
ហើយនៅក្នុងនោះគឺ
relationship
ទំនាក់ទំនងរវាង
Hugh Sampan
Hugh Sampan
Von Vet
ហើយនិង Von Vet
these are the
នេះគឺ
the Commerce Committee
គណៈកម្មាធិការពាណិជ្ជកម្ម
and Van Rith
ហើយនិង Van Rith ផងដែរ
now just by way of a refresher for everyone
ដើម្បីរំលឹក ឡើងវិញនៅគំនិតសំខាន់ដែលលោកបានធ្វើសក្ខីកម្មកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុននោះ
គឺលោកបានសង្កេតឃើញថាវ៉ុនវេតជាអ្នកទទួលបន្ទុកខាងពាណិជ្ជកម្មហើយ I believe you said both commerce and industry
ទាំងនៅក្នុងនោះគាត់ទទួលបន្ទុកខាងឧស្សាហកម្មផងដែរហើយមានឯកសារមួយចំនួនដែលលោកបានផលិតមើល
ដែលគណៈកម្មាធិការពាណិជ្ជកម្ម
បានដាក់ឯកសារទៅឲ្យឃីវសំផនពិនិត្យនោះ
I'd like to
លោកនេះខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកពិនិត្យមើលបន្តទៅទៀតគឺទំនាក់ទំនងនោះឲ្យបានលម្អិតជាងមុនបន្តិចហើយលោកក៏បានបញ្ជាក់ផងដែរថានៅពេលដែលលោកបានមកភ្នំពេញលោកបានជួប
An individual called Horn, who was the chairman of the industry committee.
ជាប្រធាននៃគណៈឧស្សាហកម្ម
What if any relationship
គាត់មានទំនាក់ទំនងអ្វីខ្លះនៅរវាងគាត់
and the industry committee
on ហើយនឹងគណៈកម្មាធិការឧស្សាហកម្មនេះមួយហើយនឹងទំនាក់ទំនងនេះទៅនឹងឃីវសំផនហើយនឹងវ៉ុនវេតបាន
បាទសូមជម្រាបលោកប្រធានគឺថាខ្ញុំបានមិនដឹងតំណាក់តំណងច្បាស់លាស់រវាងលោកអនហើយនឹងលោកឃីវសំផនហើយនឹងលោកវ៉ុនវេតទេគឺនោះខ្ញុំគាត់មកភ្នំពេញហ្នឹងគាត់ថាឲ្យស្នាក់នៅកន្លែងមួយនៅចិត្តបន្ទីរបស់លោកអរនឹងហើយតោះថាគាត់មានតំណាក់តំណងយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅលោកវ៉ាន់វ៉េតឬក៏លោកឃឿនសុផងខ្ញុំបានមិនដឹងទេបាទ
You say you are not sure
សាភិញ្ញាលោកបាននិយាយថាលោកមិនដឹងច្បាស
់ But do you have any knowledge
តើតើលោកបានដឹង
Even if you are not
away ខ្លះទេបើលោកមិនប្រកាន
់ Based on your 3 years in Phnom Penh.
ការស្នាក់នៅ3ឆ្នាំរបស់លោកនៅភ្នំពេញថាតើលោកបានដឹងពីទំនាក់ទំនងបែបនោះដែរឬទេគឺទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងបុគ្គលហើយនិងទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងគណៈកម្មាធិការនិងគណៈកម្មាធិការនោះដែរ
សម្រាប់សូមបញ្ជាក់អញ្ចេះគឺថាខ្ញុំដែលមកនៅក្បែរនាយកក្រសួងចុះទទួលនិយាយបន្តិចក្រសួងអសាកម្មហ្នឹងគឺថានៅមករយៈខ្លីទេដល់ក្រោយមកក៏លែងនៅចិត្តនៃមន្ទីររបស់ក្រសួងឧស្សាហកម្មហ្នឹងហើយទំនងកន្លែងផ្សេងហើយដូច្នេះតំណាក់តំណងយ៉ាងម៉េចរវាងលោកអនហើយនឹងទៅថ្នាក់លើឬក៏លោកវ៉ុនវេលោកខៀវសំផនយ៉ាងណាគឺខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងទេជាប្រយោលក្តីជាដូចនេះអត់បានដឹងទេបាទ
You say you knew nothing of the relationship.
លោកនិយាយថាលោកមិនដឹងពីទំនាក់ទំនងនោះទេ
Do you know and tell us if you don't?
លោកបានដឹងឬក៏មិនដឹងថាតើអ្នកណាជាអ្នកណាជាមេដឹកនាំជាន់ខ្ពស់នៅក្នុងនោះថាតើឃីវសំផនឬវ៉ុនវេតនៅក្នុងគណៈឧស្សាហកម្មនោះឬក៏ក្រសួងឧស្សាហកម្មនោះប្រធានធំជាអ្នកណាបាទ
ពេលដែលខ្ញុំមកនោះដល់គឺថាគេមិនបានបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យខ្ញុំដឹងអំពីរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធយ៉ាងម៉េចទេគាត់តែដឹងថាភ្លាមហ្នឹងគាត់ដឹងថាលោកជ័យនៅកន្លែងលោកអនហ្នឹងខ្ញុំនៅស្នាក់ក្បែរហ្នឹងទៅផ្ទះខាងផ្លូវម្នាក់អត់រងចាំប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយមិនបានបញ្ជាក់ថារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធខាងគណៈកម្មការសេដ្ឋកិច្ចអីយ៉ាងម៉េចមកក៏អត់បានបញ្ជាក់លម្អិតឲ្យខ្ញុំដឹងទេមិនតែដឹងគឺថាដោយក្រោយមកតាមឯកសារដែលអ្នកអង្កេតឲ្យខ្ញុំមើលហោះហើរមកអាហ្នឹងក៏ដឹងក្រោយមកគឺថានៅពីលើហ្នឹងវាមានហើយថាគណៈកម្មការសេដ្ឋកិច្ចវាមានលោកវ៉ុនវេតវាមានលោកឃឿនសំផនហើយខាងគណៈកម្មការពាណិជ្ជកម្មហ្នឹងវាមានលោក ដឿននៃក្រោយមកមានលោកវ៉ាន់ដិតខ្ញុំដឹងតែប៉ុណ្្នឹង
Thank you. And just to ensure that we fully understand I'd like to show you a brief excerpt from your interview with the investigators of this court. Mr. President, this is document number D279/6 it is a written record of interview of this witness dated the 18th of December 2009. With your permission, I'd like to show the witnesses section of this document.
ខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាតការដើម្ប
ីបង្ហាញឯកសារផ្នែកនេះជូនសាស្ត្រីពិនិត្យបាទអរគុណអនុញ្ញាតមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការទទួលឯកសារជាក្រដាសពីតំណាងសាស្ត្រីញ្ញាយកទៅជូនសាស្ត្រីពិនិត្យ
If the court officer could also assist the witness in locating question and answer number A38, this document is convenient to navigate through all the questions and answers and number. This is
A38.
And Mr. President, if we have your permission, we'd like to display the document on the screen as well.
កុំព្យូទ័រដើម្បីភាគីផ្សេងទៀតបានមើលឃើញបាទ
បាទអរគុណអនុញ្ញាតមន្ត្រីជំនួយការបង្ហាញឯកសារនៅលើអេក្រង់កុំព្យូទ័រហើយនឹងផ្នែកខាងសោទស្សន៍បង្ហាញឯកសារនៅលើអេក្រង់ទូរទស្សន៍ផងដែរ
While we wait for the document to appear, I might just start reading in the interest of time. Mr. Sakim Lamuti, you've been showing the relevant section. It's also here on the screen, but I will read it, and I'm sure the interpreters will follow, so you can both see on the screen and on paper, and we'll hear it read to you. Question. Do you know what position HEM held in the Ministry of Industry?Answer 38. When I started working there, Aun was the chief of the ministry, and I assumed that Ham was above Aun, but he was not known to the public. Probably, Mr. Ham was sitting on the above economy committee and was in charge. And to beFully fair to your responses, I will read the next question and answer as well, so as to give a complete picture. Question. Based on your answers to the questions just raised, does it mean that HEM was sitting on the Economy Committee or in the Ministry of Economy under managementOf the event, to which you respond, answer 39, yes, maybe HEM was sitting on the Economy Committee with Vaughan Vett, or he was assigned by the upper echelon to be the chairman of the Commerce Unit. Do you recall saying this to the investigators during your interview, Mr. Lamont?
អ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេតមកពីការិយាល័យសហជីវក្រមស៊ើបអង្កេតដែរឬទេលោកសាក់សី
ខ្ញុំបានឆ្លើយយ៉ាងនេះមែនបាទប៉ុន្តែក៏បន្ទាប់ពីបានឃើញឯកសារអីផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតដែរមិនមែនថាមិនមកបង្ហាញគឺអាចសន្និដ្ឋានថាថាដូច្នេះបាទ
Now, I'm interested in your explanation there, simply because
ចំណុចសំខាន់គឺថាអនុលោមទៅតាមចម្លើយដែលកំណត
់ prior
ត្រាចម្លើយសាស័យនេះគឺថាមុនពេលដែលលោកបាន
you were not showing any document that reflects a relationship between Kyusampan and Horn. Do you recall that you had, up to that point you were not asked, you were not shown documents that indicate that relationship as you described it in your answer?
មុនពីដែលលោកបានឃើញឯកសារនោះតើលោកបានដឹងឬមិនដឹងពីទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងខៀវសំផននិងអនបើសិនជាលោកមិនចាំទេសូមលោកប្រាប់ខ្ញុំផងបាទ
សាស្ត្រីកុមារតនឆ្លើយមិនចាំស្ដាប់ការស្ដីជំទាស់ពីមេធាវីការពារក្តីសូមអញ្ជើញលោកមេធាវី Michael Canova
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honor. Good morning, everyone in and around the courtroom. In fairness to the witness, perhaps he should be directed to look at the question and answer number 36 and 37, and also be given the opportunity to look at those documents.
Because in order to answer 38 and 39,
one would have to look at 36 and 37, two documents were shown to him, and perhaps that may allow him to give a more accurate and complete answer.
ចម្លើយពេញលេញនឹងត្រឹមត្រូវជានេះ
ហើយខ្ញុំសូមតនការអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យគាត់ពិនិត្យមើល
សំណួរចម្លើយ36 37នៅលើឯកសារនេះដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់មានឱកាសដើម្បីឆ្លើយឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវនិងច្បាស់លាស់ជានេះបាទ
Mr. President
សាភិញ្ញាសូមលោកប្រធាន
សូមជ័យលោកមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកឃឿនសំផន
Merci monsieur le président
pour poursuivre dans la même veine que mon confrère pour Yang Sari je voudrais également que par équité pour le témoin on lui signale que le document qui vient d'être lu par monsieur le procureur est un résumé de sa déclaration mais que la chambre dispose du texte exact des mots qu'il a utilisé ce jour-là qui se trouve à la cote D279-6.14 ERN 00-77-07-38 pour la version française et qu'il me semble que sa réponse avec les...
L'eau m'est de vie, l'eau caille, m'en copie prao védicani.សំខាន់ដល់ពេលវេលាដែលភាគីម្ខាងទៀតសួរទេលោកអាចជំទាស់ដោយមូលហេតុអីមូលហេតុនៃសេចក្តីជំទាស់របស់លោកចំពោះការតាំងសំណួរនឹងត្រង់ចំណុចណាទីនេះមិនមែនជាវេទិកាបង្រៀនលោកបង្រៀនទៅភាគីម្ខាងទៀតឲ្យរៀនសួរតាំងសំណួរចំពោះសាក់សីទីលោកជំទាស់មូលហេតុអីយើងមិនបដិបដោយឲ្យលោកយកវេទិកានៃការតាំងសំណួរដេញដោលទៅធ្វើអត្ថាធិប្បាយឯណាដែលវែងអនឡាញធ្វើឲ្យខាតពេលវេលាទីចាំពេលវេលាដែលចែកឲ្យលោកទេសំលោកអាចធ្វើបានក្នុងក្របខ័ណ្ឌនៃការតាំងសំណួរដេញដោលចំពោះសាក់សីហើយខ្សែជំទាស់ត្រូវតែនិយាយអំពីការជំទាស់ហើយមូលហេតុនៃការជំទាស់ជាការគ្រប់គ្រាន់ហើយ
C'est ce que je croyais avoir fait, Monsieur le Président. Mon objection est très claire. Nous disposons de deux documents, un procès-verbal et...
ពេលវេលាគឺឯកសារគឺលោកទុកឯកសារសម្រាប់សួរដេញដោលខ្លួនឯងលោកទុកឯកសារសម្រាប់ដេញដោលខ្លួនឯងចំពោះបញ្ហានេះសូមជួយលោកតំណាងថាវិញ្ញាបន្តតាំងទំនួរ
Thank you, Mr. President. I'm sure my friends will take the time to go through that document. For the record and for the transcript, the document which they're referring to is E3/182. The reason I didn't read that question to the witness is because that document has nothing to do with porn, and I'm sure the defense will be able to see that when they review it from their examination. Rather than waste more time on this point, I may move on. I don't think we need to labor the point too much. Mr. Sakim Lamut, just staying with this general theme of authority between the Economy Committee and Van
Rijch.
As far as you know, in addition to making reports,
បាទក្រៅពីការធ្វើរបាយការណ៍ឬរាយការណ៍ជូនទៅឃីវសំផនឬក៏វ៉ុនវេតនោះ
Did Van Rijch have
តើវ៉ាន់រិទ្ធ
independent powers to make
មានអំណាចឯករាជ្យដើម្បីធ្វើសេចក្តីសម្រេចអ្វីដែលនោះទេបើសិនជាគាត់ចង់សម្រេចតាមតោងទៅនឹងដំណើរការក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មឯករាជ្យនោះគឺថាដោយខ្លួនឯងតើគាត់ធ្វើអញ្ចឹងបានទេចំពោះវ៉ាន់រិទ្ធនោះ
សូមជម្រាបថាខ្ញុំមិនអាចសន្និដ្ឋានបានទេបាទ
Well just to refresh your memory
ដើម្បីរំលឹកការចងចាំរបស់លោកគឺខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាត
ត្រឡប់ទៅរក
កំណត់ហេតុស្ដាប់សម្រាប់សាស្ត្រីលោកវិញខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាត
ដល
់តុលាការដើម្បីបង្ហាញ
for the witness that same document
ឲ្យឯកសារអសាស្ត្រីមើលឯកសារ
D279/6
បាទនេះជាកំណត់ហេតុស្ដាប់សម្រាប់សាស្ត្រីបាទហើយសូមអនុញ្ញាតដើម្បីបង្ហាញឯកសារនៅលើអេក្រង់ផងដែរបាទ
ខ្ញុំជំរាបអនុញ្ញាតសូមអញ្ជើញ
Thank you
សាព្រីញ៉ាសូមអរគុណ
Mr. Lamut if you look at that document and just move forward to question and answer 56
សំណួរនឹងចម្លើយ56
and perhaps the court officer can assist
បាទសូមមន្ត្រីតុលាការមេត្តាជួយលោកសាក់សីផង
In this section of your interview, Mr. Lamut, you were discussing a specific document, and if need be, we can show that document on the screen in a minute. I just want to go through your comments on it. It's basically another ledger which was submitted to Hem
and Vaughan.
Question put to you was, we wish to show you a document with ERN 00278398, and I'll just indicate for the record that that document is in fact D161/1.30 and also D279/6.5.The response or comment on that document was as follows at answer 56.
What?
At that time,
The commercial relations were done with Yugoslavia, and goods were proposed to be sold to Cambodia. Van Riff did not have any right to make a decision on purchase or rejection. He therefore needed to ask Von Vett and Hem, the higher profile people. This signature belonged to Van Riff. Hem ascribed and replied, Bong Horn did not accept. Please look for solution to reply. I cannot read this English writing. I have never seen this list as it was not relevant to the bank. The next question was, with this process, i.e. on purchase sale affairs, did a decision need to be made by the upper echelon? And your response in A57, yes, the decision needed to be made by the upper echelon. Mr. Lamut, is that a correct summary of your observations on that document, that a decision had to be made by the upper echelon, and Van Riff didn't have the power to make his decisions independently?
แต่ดอกตรงนี้คือทาดอกตะเคยไอกระซาน้องอ่ะโยมบังหายังมันเคยทาก็จะนั่นคือทาตัวขังเลยโดยเฉพาะในทาติงลุ้ยน่ะตัวกวาดสนาตัวขังเลยแต่บีมดมักยังมันดังทากวาดเมียนเซตตำนาก็มันดังได้คือพวกขนมคณะกรรมการบินกิจกรรมนั่นคือเงียดดอยไล่มีคางกางเงียตันเงียบบักยมเป็นแม่ดังคือจิตเงียบแม่นกระไรมาแต่มันแม่ขย่มเจตตุจีดเจียจังดังการเงียใส่เป็นกิมออยขย่มดังเตะนั่นคือแต่สายหายได้ขย่มเป็นเจ้าหน้าหาผู้มวยนี่คือตามจำนาเนี่ยเวียนจังขย่มคืนท่ากอดโลกวันเดือดกอดสิญีเต้าหายหมู่หายบานจ้าเป็นเจ้าของเวียนท่าบองวอนบองวอนมันโยเต้นั่นคือท่าอัดติงเต้โซมโรคมาโจบายปรับตลอดตะวิ่งเปียตาเตาเพียกียูโกซาวิธาไอวันนั่งอติงเต้ไอวันเด็ดนั่งเย่สมรวนชลายเกเต้าไอดาวเมียนจำนาเจอซออังเกลนึกยมมือมันดันมันนั่งเจอมันนั่งเจอถ่ายได้ยมจำกันน้องไปยมบ่ไอเคยอย่างเราในมือมาลองที่นั่นยมอายอย่างเคยนั่งยมทายยมมือมันดันเมื่อนั่งยมมันเจเพียซาอังเกลนั่นจำนานยังมือมันหนักนั่นตามจังแบบไอ้บัญชีแต่งนี้ย่อมมันได้บานเคยเต้พรวมมันเปียกป้อนหนึ่งข้างธนีเกียเต้พรวกาติงโดไอ้นั่นคือจะเป็นกิจกรรมนั่นคือเตะโตเหมือนยูโกทุกไอ้นั่นคือพยาเต้าอันเมียนฉลองกัดข้างธนีเกียเต้าดังพวกอันเมียนตอนเมียนอันเมียนติงโดไอ้พองจะสายตอนโจทุกท่าบอสมัยติงเนี่ยต้องอายกับปึงตัวนี้กี่ไอ้ตัวนี้นี่อัดพังนี่ยมไปยะธาการเด็กยมคลอยนั่งยมมันละซาตามนั่ง
Thank you. That is our understanding as well. You were shown a document and making observations on it. Now that same document, that same ledger, was discussed in your second interview, and I just wish to briefly show you that response and see if you confirm it as correct, and we will then stop with this particular set, Mr. President. If I have your permission, I'd like to show the witness document D797. I apologize. D279/7. That document also bears the number E3/105. This is the witness's second record of interview dated the 19th of December 2009. There is a very brief reference to that, to the same topic we've just discussed, and I'd like to see if the witness recalls his further comment. So with your permission, I'd like to show this to the witness.
អរគុណអនុញ្ញាតសូមអញ្ជើញហើយមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការទទួលឯកសារពីដំណើរថាប្រញ្ញាយកជូនថាថៃពិនិត្យហើយនឹងដាក់អញ្ចឹងនៅលើអេក្រង់កុំព្យូទ័រនឹងទូទាស់ផងសូមអញ្ជើញលោកមេធាវី
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានសូមគោរពក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជំនុំជម្រះអំបញ្ញមិញនេះខ្ញុំបានស្ដាប់លោកស័ក្តិសីក៏មានប្រសាសន៍ថាសូមឲ្យតំណាងសហប្រញ្ញាបង្ហាញឯកសារដែលជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធកាលពីសហជាក្រុមសិមគិតបង្ហាញគាត់តើសហប្រញ្ញាគាត់បដិសេធឬមួយក៏គាត់យល់ព្រមឬយ៉ាងម៉េចបាទសូមអរគុណសូមជួយពន្យល់
សូមជួយតំណាងសហប្រញ្ញា
I'm not sure I understand the question. I've read the relevant D number, and given that the witness was able to recall the annotations and his response, I was simply saving time and not showing it on the screen. Mr. President, I'm in your hands. If you would like me to show that ledger itself, I'm prepared to do so. I'm just trying to move forward expeditiously. Certainly all counsel can pull up the document on their screens.
ដូច្នេះធ្វើយ៉ាងនេះទៅមេធាវីការពារក្តីក៏អាចនឹងឃើញឯកសារនេះនៅលើអេក្រង់កុំព្យូទ័រនេះផងដែរ
សូមអញ្ជើញលោកតំណាងសាប្រញ្ញាទៅតាមបច្ចេកទេសនិងវិធីសាស្ត្រដែលលោកមានលទ្ធភាពអាចធ្វើការតាំងសំណួរដេញដោលស័ក្តិនៃចំពោះមុខក្នុងនាមលោកជាភិក្ខុខាងចោតប្រក័ណ្ឌទៅតាមមុខងាររបស់ខ្លួន
Thank you Mr. President we will then return to the written record of interview which you have been given Mr. Witness it's D279/7or E3/105. Mr. President, if that could be displayed on the screen so that all parties can see it. If the AV unit could help us with showing this document on the screen. And I'll just read in the interest of time. Mr. Lamut, at question and answer number 7. If you look at this record of interview at question and answer number 7, the question put to you is related to the same ledger that you commented on before.
Quote,
we presented to you the document with ERN number 00278398 yesterday. Now we are presenting to you the same document again. According to what you have read from the document, do you agree or disagree that with that designated role, Hem and Vaughan Vett had significant authority to instruct their subordinates? And your response was, yes, I do. Is that an accurate summary of your response and comment on this
document?
បាទនេះខ្ញុំគឺឃើញនៅតំណាក់តំណងខ្ញុំយល់ស្របអញ្ចឹងគឺថាដោយសារឈរលើឯកសារតំណាក់តំណងគ្នាទេមែនតើថាឲ្យខ្ញុំដឹងថាជារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងម៉េចមុនមិនដឹងទេគឺដល់មើលឯកសារហ្នឹងឃើញថាមានការតំណាក់តំណងអញ្ចឹងគឺថាខាងក្រមស្នើទៅហើយខាងលើហ្នឹងអ្នកជាសម្រេចទៅឈរទៅលើឯកសារដែលខ្ញុំឃើញហ្នឹងមិនមែនជាគំនិតខ្ញុំគិតពីមុនមកយ៉ាងម៉េចដល់ឈលឯកសារហ្នឹងវា វាអញ្ចឹងបើឯកសារនោះវាប្រភពនោះវាពិតគឺវាអញ្ចឹងហ
៎ Thank you and we will leave that document for now
ឯកសារនេះមួយអន្លើ
Now Mr. Lamotte you may recall
លោកលំមត់
On the 31st of May, you looked at a couple of reports relating to meetings with foreign delegations, and you also commented on the annotations on those reports. What I'd like to do now, as we explore this relationship,
បើតាមដែលខ្ញុំស្វែងយល់អំពីតំណែងទ
ំនាក់ទំនងនេះទៅ a number of other
យើងពិនិត្យមើលទៅ
Commerce Ministry of Commerce documents
ឯកសាររបស់ក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្ម
មួយចំនួនទៀតនោះ during your interviews
ដែលពេលនោះលោកក៏បានឃើញឯកសារទាំងនោះក្នុងពេលស្ដាប់ចម្លើយ
have your comments on those documents as well because they are slightly different
មតិយោបល់ទៅលើឯកសារទាំងនេះផងដែរពីព្រោះវាមានលក្ខណៈខុសគ្នាខ្លះៗ
Mr. President, what I have is six ledgers, financial documents, which date from the period January 1978 to mid-October 1978.Now, there are six documents. They are, for present purposes, they are identical. We're simply looking at the annotations. I will do as Your Honours direct me, but what I propose to do is show the witness the first and last and simply read onto the record the remaining document numbers. I will give the witness all of the records, but with your permission, I would only show the first and last on the screen. And if I may proceed, the first document, as I said, is from January 1978. It bears the number D161/1.14 and also D279/6.6. If we could have your permission, Mr. President, to show this document to the witness. It is attached to his first record of interview.
ឲ្យដល់ឯកសារជូនទៅសាក់សីដើម្បីពិនិត្យតាមនាយកមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការជាមុនតិនមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការទទួលឯកសារពីតំណាងសហបញ្ញាជូនសាក់សីពិនិត្យ
Thank you Mr. President Mr. Lamotte if you look at the documentit bears your signature at the bottom
លោកមើលឯកសារដែលមានហត្ថលេខារបស់លោកនៅខាងក្រោម
Now could you do you recall looking at that document are you familiar with it
លោកសាក់សីក្រោយពីមើលឯកសារនេះហើយតើតើលោកធ្លាប់បានឃើញឯកសារនេះដែរឬទេ
មុននឹងឆ្លើយបញ្ហានេះខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ឡើងវិញថាកន្លែងខ្ញុំធ្វើការនោះគឺតែវានៅភ្ជាប់ជាមួយការងារពាណិជ្ជកម្មហើយខ្ញុំឃើញនៅឯកសារដែលឲ្យខ្ញុំអានឲ្យខ្ញុំមើលបង្ហាញនោះគឺថាពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការងារពាណិជ្ជកម្មច្រើនណាស់ហើយខ្ញុំជំរាបពីអង្គដើមគឺថាវា30ឆ្នាំជាងហើយហើយខ្ញុំមិនអាចចងចាំបានទេហើយការងារពាណិជ្ជកម្មនេះខ្ញុំមិនទៅជឿជ្រែកនៅការងារគេទេដូច្នេះដែលខ្ញុំឆ្លើយនេះគឺថាបន្ទាប់ពីខាងលោកសើមកើតយកបង្ហាញខ្ញុំនេះគឺលេខហ្នឹងគឺថាតែខ្ញុំសញ្ញេហ្នឹងគេសញ្ញេបានអានទេមិនមែនថាខ្ញុំ ពីមុនមកបានឃើញទេសូមបញ្ជាក់អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមជាក់ដល់ឡើយមិញគឺថា30ឆ្នាំហើយការងារគេបោះគេហើយដោយសារតែខ្ញុំនៅជាប់ហ្នឹងបើហាក់ដូចជាខ្ញុំហ្នឹងស្អីក៏ដឹងនៅហ្នឹងតែតែឲ្យឯកសារមកខ្ញុំក៏សហការអាណាខ្ញុំថាអាចវាអញ្ចឹងមែនអាណាថាខ្ញុំមិនដឹងហើយខ្ញុំសូមជៀបណាសូម
គោលបំណងនៃការតាំងសំណួរអំបីមិញនេះគឺសួរថាតើឯកសារដែលជូនទៅលោកសាក់សីចំនួន2នេះតើលោកឯកសារលោកសាក់សីធ្លាប់ជួបឯកសារធ្លាប់បានឃើញឯកសារនឹងពីមុនមកទេមុនពេលមកថ្ងៃនេះមុនពេលដែលលោកមកផ្ដល់តិខកម្មនៅពេលនេះពីមុនមកបានថាពេលណាក៏បានដែរឲ្យតែពីមុនមកធ្លាប់ឃើញជួបជាពិសេសគឺត្រូវបានបង្ហាញឯកសារនេះដោយអ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេតនៃកាយឡ័យសហចក្រមស៊ើបអង្កេតក្នុងអំឡុងពេលដែលស៊ើបអង្កេតកន្លងមកនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2009ជាដើមអញ្ចឹងគ្រាន់តែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេហើយនឹងចំពោះខ្លឹមសារនោះគឺទៅតាមជាក់ស្ដែងទំនួលទី1គ្រាន់តែបានឃើញទេដើម្បីឲ្យអង្គជំនះអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យដេញដោលឯកសារនេះឬក៏មិនអនុញ្ញាត
សូមជម្រាបលោកប្រធានបាទពេលស៊ើបអង្កេតនេះបានយកឲ្យខ្ញុំអានមែនហើយខ្ញុំក៏បានកលិកាថាបានអានប៉ុណ្្នឹងបាទ
សូមជ័យតំណាងថាបញ្ញាយើងអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យបង្ហាញឯកសារនេះនៅលើអេក្រង់ទូរទស្សន៍និងឲ្យផ្នែកខាងទូរទស្សន៍បង្ហាញឯកសារនៅលើអេក្រង់កុំព្យូទ័រហើយនិងទូរទស្សន៍ផងដែរ
មីស្ទ័រឡាមុត
សាប្រេញ៉ាលោកលមុត
Just as we wait for that documentto appear on the screen, if you could look at the hard copy that you have before you and simply direct your attention to the handwriting on the left-hand side and tell me, are you able to read that text or would you like us to read it from the translation?
លោកធានបាទខ្ញុំអានបានខ្ញុំសូមអានគឺថាបានជាជូនបានហើយនឹងវនដោយអាលិកាហ្នឹងដូចជាបអាលិការបស់លោកវណ្ឌិតតាមខ្ញុំចាំបានអរគុណបាទ
Thank you very much.The interpretation into English was cut off just a little bit. Did I understand correctly that you said that the signature was that of Van Rith?
តើលោកបានជម្រាបអមាញ់មិញថាហត្ថលេខានេះជាហត្ថលេខារបស់ Van Rith មែនទេ?
មកបាទបើតាមខ្ញុំចាំបានដូចជារបស់គាត់ដែរបាទ
Thank you very much. Mr. President, as I indicated, I would also like to show the witness the last in the series of six of these ledgers, which he discussed with the investigators. This particular one is from October 1978, and its document number is E3/500. It also bears the numbers IS21.140 and D279/6.11. With your permission, I will hand it to the witness and see if he recalls
what he saw បង្ហាញឯកសារនេះជូនទៅសាក់សីចង់បញ្ជាក់ទៅគាត់តើគាត់បានធ្លាប់បានឃើញឯកសារនេះពីមុនដែរឬក៏អត់សុំការអនុញ្ញាតពីអង្គជំនុំជម្រះ
អង្គជំនុំអនុញ្ញាតមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការទទួលឯកសារពីតំណាងសាប្រញ្ញាជូនសត្វតៃវិនិត
Mr. Witness, there again, I believe, it should bear your signature, but in any event, do you recall looking at this document previously?
Previously.
អត់ខ្ញុំមិនចាំថាបានឃើញឯកសារនោះ
Mr. President, it is referred to at question and answer number 58 of the record of interview D279/6, and it is attached to that record of interview. Not surprised that the witness may not recall every record. There are more than 20 were shown to him. I believe the record is clear that he has been given this document before, and for all intents and purposes it's almost identical to the one we just looked at. So with your permission, I would like to proceed and show it on the screen. And if the AV unit would kindly assist us by projecting it on the screens as well. Thank you. Just in the interest of time, Mr. Lamont, we're interested now just in that single sheet, again with an annotation in the top left-hand corner. Just for the record, and this relates to all of the documents in this series, could you first read the heading there in the center of the page? Could you read that for us, please? Just so we understand the nature of the document for the record.
ខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ឡើងវិញគឺថាឯកសារនេះមិញខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបអង្គតុលាការមិញថាពីមុនខ្ញុំមិនដែលបានឃើញទេប៉ុន្តែពេលលែងស៊ើបអង្កេតនោះលោកស៊ើបអង្កេតបានយកបង្ហាញហើយខ្ញុំបានទីនេះតានេះថាបានឃើញនេះពីមុនអត់បានឃើញទេតែហើយមិនដឹងជាមិនឃើញលុកទីហើយនៅក្នុងអានថាបានផ្ញើជូនបងវ៉ននឹងហែមហើយហើយសញ្ញាតដាលនោះលោកបានរត់តដាលនោះហើយ21/10នោះបានផ្ញើជូនបងវ៉ននឹងហែមហើយ
Thank you. Could you just read the actual title of the document as well, so we have that on the record? The typed words in the middle of the page. Thank you. Your Honours, as I indicated earlier, with your leave, I will just read out the document numbers of the four ledgers, which are, as I say, for present purposes identical. They just bear different dates and figures. We saw first the earliest document, which is from January, a document from February is D161/1.13, was shown to the witness and assigned document number D279/6.7. After that, there is a mid-April 1978 report, D161/1.13. I apologize, I just read the same one twice. The next one, indeed, was from mid-April 1978, and the document number was D161/1.20. After that, in April 1978, end of April report, D161/1.21, and lastly, a July 1978 report, D161/1.25. I'm just moving through them because they're there on the file for your honours and all the parties to observe. But we did look at the first and the last in that series. They all bear the same annotation, in essence. Now, returning to that last document that you looked at, Mr. Lamotte, it dated back to mid-October 1978. You were also shown a few documents which were generated in November 1978. And I would like to show you again, with the President's permission, the first and the last in that series to see if you could assist us with them. Mr. President, the first document in the series is D279/6.12, and it was again shown to the witness and attached to his record of interview. With your permission, I will show it to the witness and then we can proceed from there.
Xong chơi, lục bây giờ bị anh đã chết cặp việc đây lục luôn chia.
Thank you, Mr. President. My apologies to the prosecutor for interrupting this questioning. And it's not so much an objection, but a question to the prosecution, because I was wondering if there's actually going to be a question related to the document that was just shown to the witness, because what we've seen so far is the witness reading out the document that's on screen. I'm not sure if that's the only purpose of showing these documents, but if not, I would invite the prosecution to ask a question or make it clear that we'll come back to this document.
Thank you, Mr. President. I did indicate this is a series of documents, and I assure counsel and everyone else there will be a question. This is simply to establish that there is a continuity, at least for the period of time we're looking at. A question will follow shortly, if I may proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Lamotte, again, do you recall looking at this document previously?
ມັນລະຈະກ້ອມເຊີບອັງກິດໂຕບັນຫາຢູ່ເອກສານຕົວບັນຫາຂ້ອຍໄປເຊີບອັງກິດນັກຂ້ອຍໂດຍມັນຈຳຖ້າບານເຄີຍເອກສານນັ້ນເດໄປເຊີບອັງກິດມັນຍົກເອກສານນັ້ນຂ້ອຍໂຕອ້ອຍຂ້ອຍບາດປີມົນຂ້ອຍມັນຈຳຖ້າ bạn khơi như đôi khi vô tôi bằng hai anh khiêm vàng mà chạy mấy khiêm mình bạn chạm đây.
Thank you. Mr. President, with your permission, we will display this document on the screen, and
show it to everyone in the courtroom.
D279/6.12.
Thank you. Mr. Lamut, if I can ask you again to read the typed text, the heading of the document in the middle, if you could read that for us first so that we have a record of the nature of the document.
បានខ្ញុំសូមអានចំណងជើងនេះដាក់ថាការប្រើប្រាស់ឥណទាន140លានយន់ត្រឹមថ្ងៃ31តុលា1978ហើយចំណាសរសេរថាបានផ្ញើជូនបងបានផ្ញើជូនបងហែមហើយពីច្បាប់ថ្ងៃ411បាទហាលិកាហ្នឹងដូចជាហាលិកាលោកវ៉ាន់រិត
Just because there is another dateOn this document, could you look to the right-hand side where we have the typed text
at the bottom,
the very last two lines?
Do
you see that on the right-hand side? It should read Phnom Penh, 4 November 1978, Commerce Committee. Do you see that section?
ភ្នំពេញថ្ងៃ4វិច្ឆិកា1978គណៈកម្មាធិការពាណិជ្ជកម្ម
Thank you
សាភិញ្ញាសូមអរគុ
ណ This document as you just read to us is addressed
លោកបានអាននេះគឺ
បញ្ជូនគ
ឺទៅតែហែមទេគឺគេបានជូនទៅលោកហែម
Where wasVaughn Vett at this time, early November 1978.
Vaughn Vett got to know that the first time he was born in 1978,
he was born in 1978.
Did you stay at your work station until the end of the Democratic Cambodia regime, that is until the 6th or 7th of January
1979?
And do I take it that you didn't know at that time where Vaughn Vett was or that you didn't see him at that time?
And I mean, did you see him at this stage or
December 1978 and January 1979, the final days of the Democratic Cambodia regime?
ដើមខែមករាឆ្នាំ1979នោះតើលោកបានឃើញគាត់ទេ
សំឆ្លើយអញ្ចឹងគឺថានៅក្នុងកន្លែងគណៈកម្មាធិការពាណិជ្ជកម្មហើយនឹងខ្ញុំធ្វើការក្បែរនោះហ្នឹងមុនមកក៏មិនដែលឃើញលោកវ៉ាន់វេទៅធ្វើការនៅកន្លែងនោះដែរហើយក៏គាត់ហេតុអីបានថាគាត់មិនឃើញកន្លែងនេះក៏ខ្ញុំមិនដឹងជាក៏តូណាមកណាពេលណាក៏ខ្ញុំមិនដឹងបានដែរព្រមមិនដែលតាក់ទងគ្នាមកទេបាទ
Did you hear anything as to his whereabouts or his position in that period? In the very final months of the Democratic Cambodia
regime. The Democratic Cambodia regime. The Democratic
Cambodia regime.
But just so I understand it correctly, you are saying to us that you heard nothing about Mun Vet in this period, or did you hear anything?
នេះគឺមិនបានដឹងពីវ៉ុនវេតទេបើមិនដឹងតើលោកបានឮអ្វីពីគាត់ដែរឬទេ
ខ្ញុំក៏មិនបានឮដែរបាទ
Thank you
សាប្រាជ្ញាសូមអរគុណលោកសាក់សី
I would like to read to you now another excerpt from your first record of interview with the investigators from this court.
Mr. President, document that we've looked at already, D279/6,
the written record of interview dated 18 December 2009. With your permission, I'd like to take the witness back to a section of this document. Thank you. Mr. Lamut, do you have that record of interview before you? Could you please go through question and answer 60, 60, and 61. We will read both of them together. Mr. President, with your permission, we will show that on the screen as well.
ដើម្បីបង្ហាញឯកសារនេះនៅលើអេក្រង់ផងដែរ
អញ្ញាតអញ្ញាត
Mr. Lamut, I'll read to you those two questions and answers. They follow immediately a section in which you were discussing the ledgers that we were just looking at. And this was question number 60. Quote, can you explain why they were sent to him alone but not Answer number 60. I do not know the reason. Maybe there was a change at the upper echelon. I, in the lower position, did not know the reason. And then the next question. When Vaughan Vett disappeared, did anyone talk about such disappearance? Answer A61. Quote, no one talked about it. I just heard that he was removed. However, no one confirmed the case, and Rith never told me this. At that time, there's a word missing. At that time, although I was close to Van Rith, I did not dare to ask him. At first, the documents were sent to two people, but later on to only one person. For this, I just thought he was probably removed, or he was fired, or I did know to where he was sent. And I'll just for completeness read the next section. At that time, do you know who removed Vaughan Vett? Answer 62. I do not know. The next question, did you ever see Vaughan Vett again? Answer 63. I used to see him only before I moved to work in the bank. Mr. Lamut, is that an accurate summary of your statement to the investigators that you heard that he was removed, but that you didn't dare ask Van Rith
kê ban đọ hốt khọt phần tái lục mình hiên xua văn rất tê bị rừng nâng
à nhóm xâm ra xa cầm nót hai đang tăng sông mình bạch bị chạy thay tiết rất cứ ta nhóm ra xa đây là vậy đây rìa nhà mẹ mới nhóm ra xa tạm miễn cái bác không nhận vậy mình thay mà thò tiết tê.
Thank you very much.
Saprinya, some okun look charan.
Your Honours, again, in the interest of time, I will just read out the numbers of the documents that were discussed in that passage and which relate from the November to December 1978 period, in addition to the one document we looked at, we have D161/1.7. That was assigned the document number D279/6.4. And it's the 8th of November 1978, letter. Also, D161/1.31. It's a 12th of November 1978 document. It relates to the purchase of some tractor spare parts. And also, D279/6.3, dated the 26th of November 1978, also relates to the purchase of tractor parts from Yugoslavia. Again, just in the interest of moving forward expeditiously, I'm just placing those on the record. They have been seen by the witness, and the annotations there are consistent with the one you just saw.
Now,
Mr. Lamut, I'd like to show you another document which you discussed with the investigators. This is a 3rd of December 1978 meeting report with a Chinese delegation. Perhaps in the interest of proceeding chronologically,
I may first
show you a document that is dated the 2nd of December, again, a document you discussed with the investigators. Mr. President, I'd like to show the witness document D279/7.11. This is a. These are minutes of a meeting which were shown to the witness and which indicate that he actually attended this meeting on the 2nd of December 1978. With your permission, I'd like to show it to the witness.
Thank you,
Mr. President.
Mr. Lamut, do you recognize that document? Do you recall discussing it with the investigators?
I think that's the document that you have
been
Mr. President, if we could now place it on the screen.
Thank you.
It's
a handwritten document, not easy to read.
Mr. Lamuth,
if we look at the first page, it indicates that this was a meeting between Comrade Ieng Sary, the Deputy Prime Minister in charge of Foreign Affairs, and the Commerce Delegation of the People's Republic of China, led by the Vice Minister for Foreign Trade, on the 2nd of December 1978. And I will just read the next line. In attendance with Comrade Ieng Sary are Comrades Rit, Sen, Thum, San, Un, and Lamuth. Do you recall attending that meeting?
តាមពិតខ្ញុំមិនចាំទេប្រជុំផងវាយូរហើយហើយដល់បានឃើញឯកសារហ្នឹងមកខ្ញុំថាខ្ញុំក៏ទទួលថាបានចូលតែមុនហ្នឹងខ្ញុំមិនចាំទេពីព្រោះដូចជាចម្លែកដែរព្រោះថាលោកអៀងសេរីគាត់ជាក្រសួងការបរទេសហើយចូលទៅប្រជុំជាមួយនៅក្នុងប្រពុះហើយនៅពាណិជ្ជកម្មខ្ញុំវាសុពីសុពលដែរពេលហ្នឹង ខ្ញុំតាមពិតមិនចាំតាបានរំបានទេតែឃើញឯកសារនោះខ្ញុំក៏មិនបដិសេធដែរហើយត្រង់ថាអ្នកសរសេររបាយការណ៍នេះខ្ញុំមិនដឹងជាអសដៃមិនដឹងជានានាក៏សរសេរដែរហើយខ្ញុំមិនចាំតាពេលបានឲ្យនេះអារម្មណ៍នេះឲ្យខ្ញុំអាននេះព្រោះ
Thank you. If we could show that document on the screen again,
there is an annotation
that I'd like to read and see if that refreshes your memory. Mr. Lamuth, there on the left-hand side, I'll read it just in the interest of time. Dear respected brother, I send you this minutes drafted by Brother Lamuth for your information and instruction. Respectfully, KR3/12. Do you recall? This seems to indicate that you prepared the minutes. Do you recall that? If you don't, that's fine. Just say it.
Yom som ya tha khem mon ban prieng phoe kamnot hai di te hai aksar ne ko men aksar nyom dae hai nong nang khoei mien nyei na tau ai na chien pien ne na khem mon dang ruok ai te tang ot dang hai nong chnong chue ke dak tha bong che ti korop som khya kamnot hai na kamrong กำหนดเหตุนี่ได้บอลมุดบ้านกอตราโยกจูนบอกจูนบองดำใบบ้องมันมา
Thank you. Thank you. You said that you were surprised to see Ing Sari attend the meeting. Why were you surprised?
ការភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលគេជាការគិតក្នុងខ្លួនខ្ញុំទេពីព្រោះថាកន្លងមករឿងតិចការពាណិជ្ជកម្មហ្នឹងដូចមិនដែលឃើញមិនដែលឮថាគាត់ចូលហើយទំនើលើកនេះគាត់ធ្វើជាប្រធានខាងខាងប្រធានដែលគណៈបដិពូខ្មែរនេះ ខ្ញុំកណ្ដាលឆ្ងល់នឹងចិត្តទេមិនតែមិនហ៊ានសន្តានថាយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងម៉េចទេហើយខ្ញុំទៅនោះគាត់ថាសកលណាមានរឿងពាណិជ្ជកម្មគេឲ្យខាងខ្ញុំនេះខាងធនាគារទៅមានមុខដែរប៉ុន្តែក៏មិនមែនមានមុខទៅនិយាយពីរឿងនេះគាត់ថាមានមុខនឹងអង្គប្រជុំហ្នឹងហើយដូចថារបាយការណ៍នេះវែងហើយខ្ញុំមិនដឹងវាស្អីណាគឺថា
Thank you.
Satriya, some okun, looks at say.
You say you attended these meetings, or you would be present on behalf of the bank. Based on your experience back then, was this an important meeting, or was it a high-level or level or low-level or just an ordinary meeting?
ខ្ញុំអាចនិយាយបានថាវាការងារប្រជុំសំខាន់ណាស់វាព្រោះថ្នាក់ខាងផ្នែកយើងខាងពាក្យគីកម្ពុជាទៅមានតរតរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសប្រធានដល់តាចាត់អាចចាត់ទុកថាជាសំខាន់ណាស់តាមយោបល់ខ្ញុំ
Thank you very much
សាភិញ្ញាអរគុណលោកច្រើន
Now, I'd like to move on to yet another minute of the meeting with the Chinese delegation, which took place on the following, day.
Mr. Lamont,
and see if we can have your comments on this on that document. Mr. President, this next document is dated the 3rd of December 1978. It bears the number E3. /828, and when it was shown to the witness by the investigators, it was also assigned the number D279/7.10. With your permission, I'd like to show this document to the witness.
Mr. Lamott, do you recall seeing
and discussing that document?
ថាបានពិភាក្សាឯកសារនេះជាមួយអ្នកសើបអង្កេតនោះបាទខ្ញុំបានទទួលឯកសារនេះពេលដែលអ្នកសើបអង្កេតធ្វើការបាទបានឃើញ
Now This meeting took place one day after the last meeting that we looked at. If you could Just go to the last page of it, Mr. Lamour, to the very last page, and Mr. President, if we're able to show it on the screen.
It's D279/7.10,
the very last page. And while we wait, I'll just...
Monsieur le Président.
Hello, Putin. Nhâm sông bàn nhàn.
Sông chơi mà.
Merci. Mon objection est la suivante, je ne vois pas l'intérêt de cette question à partir du moment où, n'ayant eu connaissance de ce document que des années, voire même des dizaines d'années après les faits, ce témoin n'est pas en mesure d'en authentifier la moindre ligne.
ជាបន្តបន្តមកហើយគឺឯកសារដែលសាក់សីបានជួបប្រទះនឹងបានប្រមើលអានធ្លាប់អានកន្លងមកគឺភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធអាចប្រទិនបើយល់ឃើញថាមានប្រយោជន៍ក្នុងការដេញដោលអាចលើកមកដាក់ដេញដោលចំពោះមុខអង្គជំនុំជម្រះបានសូមជ័យលោកដំណាងថាវិញ្ញា
Thank you, Mr. President. There on the last page again, Mr. Lamont. This indicates, and I'll just read while we wait for it to appear on the screens, made in Phnom Penh on 3 December 1978, sent to Brother Van, one copy, Brother Hem, one copy, K-51, one copy, and document two copies. It's there on the screen on the left-hand side. The meeting, as we observed, follows one day after that high-level meeting which Yeung Sirui attended. Did you attend this meeting to the best of your recollection? Very well. What was the reason that the document was being sent to Brother Van and Brother Hem?
I
disagree with my learned friend. We've now seen that the witness attended numerous meetings on behalf of the commercial bank,
and
that he attended a meeting with Yeung Sirui as a member of the Cambodian delegation on the previous day. He described that meeting as a high-level meeting. This appears to have been a follow-up meeting, and I think it is entirely appropriate, and the witness's record of interview indicates that it is appropriate to ask him at the very least about his observations as to the way in which these documents were generated and where they were sent. That's all I'm seeking to elicit from him, and it is within his
knowledge. ការប្រជុំនឹងគឺជាការប្រជុំតាមដានការនៃប្រជុំថ្នាក់ខ្ពស់ដំបូងដែលរដ្ឋអញ្ចឹងសាកសីគាត់នៅក្នុងចំហមួយដែលគាត់អាចជាបានលោកធាន
បាទសេចក្តីជំទាស់របស់មេធាវីអន្តរជាតិកាលពីក្តីលោកនួនជាគ្មានប្រសិទ្ធភាពសាកសីតែឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងសំណួរដែលសួរដោយតំណាងថាប្រញ្ញាចុងក្រោយបាញ់មិននេះប្រសិនបើសាកសីនៅចងចាំសំណួរយេតំណងជាគាត់ភ្លេចហើយសូមលោកតំណាងថាប្រញ្ញាតាំងសំណួរនេះចុងក្រោយបាញ់មិននេះសាច់ជាថ្មី
The question was simply why was the
head away
report of the meeting submitted to brothers Van and
Bong Wan and Bong Ham?
Yom and I would get be head away.
Given that we saw
numerous reports being submitted to Ham and Vaughan earlier in
the period, and now we see a report submitted to Van and Ham only. Based on your experience at the time, are you able to draw any conclusions as to why the report was now being submitted
and
returned to
Ham?
សំណួរអីមិញនេះរបស់នាងថាប្រញ្ញាគឺសាក់សីមិនបាច់ឆ្លើយទេពីព្រោះសំណួរនេះសំណួរបំណងឲ្យលោកសាក់សីឆ្លើយធ្វើជាស្រីសន្និដ្ឋានបង្ហាញពីគំនិតអត្តនោម័តរបស់ខ្លួនសាក់សីមិនមានភារកិច្ចធ្វើដូចសន្និដ្ឋានឡើយ
Mr. President, I would now move on to another set of records, but I'm conscious of the time. I can continue, or I can continue now, or I can continue after the break, as you
direct.
ប្រកាសសម្រាប់20នាទីចាប់ពីពេលនេះទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង11ខ្វះ10នាទីសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្ភារការមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការសម្រាប់រួមនឹងផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់សំរុំដល់សាក់សីហើយនឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់មកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់ទៅខីកម្មនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សម្ភារការនេះវិញនៅម៉ោងបានកំណត់
សូមអញ្ជើញក្រោកឈរ